up to God.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. presence of the Lord. Come before the Lord. Church, come before the Lord. We thank you. I'm going to the boy. I know you're coming to church, but I'm going to Christ. I'm going today with thanksgiving. You see, let me tell you something. Everybody giving thanks, but they're giving. Come on. So everybody's saying thanks, but they're giving. David said, when you go in, you must give. Are you there, church? Give thanks. With the what? What did I say, boy? You know what did I say? Thy me last. Wait, let me take off my glasses.
Yes.
Did I say, thy me last $100? I can't give it.
Come on, come on.
And if I give it, we are going to get more. Pastor, ma'am. But I wish her. But this is my last.
Come on.
And I understand my last could never stop running over. Because my last is the beginning.
Come on. Yes, sir. Yeah.
Are you there, church?
Come on.
I hear God tell me when they're talking about last, talk about the beginning. It can't have no last without a beginning. So I see I'm talking about the beginning, boy. I never had, boy. How I could reach my last? When I never had, God stamped me up without nothing. So I become something. I become running it over. When you give it, don't give sparingly. You're going to receive sparingly. But if you give bountifully, you're going to receive bountifully. So I say, boy, the last I know about is when you lie down in a box and your eyes close and the bank have $10 million holding for you. And you don't know nothing about the $10 million. I see Lazarus smelling stink. And he had $10 million. And the only time he know that he had $10 million is when Jesus come and call him out. Get up. Wake up. Church, give thanks. Give thanks. Come before the Lord with thanksgiving.
Leave energy.
Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, holy hands.
Why they must stop me? I don't know about you. Let them stop you. When you leave home, your child or children have food in the house. Not so?
Come on.
Your husband giving you troubles. Your wife giving you trouble. Your boss is on the work giving you trouble. Don't talk about that court case. Looking like you're sure to make 20 years in jail. But you see me, I move it like David. I see a man with a spear javelin looking to kill me. His name is Saul, and he looking to kill me. But somebody say, come David, come boy, I carry you in the secret place of the Most High God. Yeah. Somebody say, he's your shield, a
God, you walk your life. He's your rock in the weary land. He's your shelter in the time of storm. He's your bridge across every trouble. David said, I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. My feet shall stand within the gate. Not only that, I want to inquire because I want to behold the beauty of the Lord. David, come back and tell them, he, she, or them that dwell in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadows of the Almighty God.
From day to day, Saul of Aspir, and David paying attention to good music. And Saul will bear this spear. But somebody, God, come go to the house of the Lord. David happy. And David says, now is only one thing I desire, that I stay to the house of the Lord all the day. Let them walk out and go. Let them run out and go. They are bigger than David. David said, one thing of my desire, that I will stay in the house of the Lord. He said, when you stay there, and the enemy come in, he said, 1,000 will fall at your side, and 10,000 at your right hand, but it shall not come near thee.
Why are you making people get in your head? You can't remember, girl? You're so short.
What do you call them short?
Memory? When you come in here, you hardly could have walked. You had a problem with your husband. You had a problem with your wife. You had a problem with your children. I hear you take the mic and you stand up right here.
That's right.
And you say, thank God for this man of God. Thank God for this church. And today, you are saying it. Today you're walking out with he. And you're walking out with she.
That's right.
And you're leaving the blessing behind. If God put you under a man, don't move.
Shame take you. Where shame come from? Shame come from a practice. You ain't just put a word shame like just so. Shame come from something they do. And you can't go back now because shame say,
they go laugh at you.
So come before the Lord. Come before the Lord. And know that he is God.
Serve the Lord with gladness.
Serve him with what?
Gladness. Come before his presence with singing.
Come before his presence with what?
Singing.
Come before his presence with what?
Singing.
Sing song like this, what have meaning.
Know ye that the Lord.
What again? What go worry man and woman?
Go bring peace and love to God.
Yeah.
There is a land.
Sing on.
A certain kind of land.
Sing. want my life to be really with you. Really with you. Everybody say, there's a certain kind of thing that never came to me.
Go on, Pastor.
If I ain't got you, I ain't got you. And then they say,
you don't know what it's like.
What about with that song? You don't.
For these two tongues stand in here.
Oh, yes.
The devil say move from here. And they go keep you for about a year or 6 months and then. Yeah. And then I want to go by. Why do you go by pastor? I know girl and you know and boy, but let me tell you something. He come in. Tell me he come in. I tell you he come in! Don't believe me, I say come in. I tell you he come in. You behave yourself and I will tell you when it hits you. Because I'm still talking to him and he's still talking.
Yeah, come on.
Hey. Even Boots talking. Tweet. What they say? Don't worry about the thing. Every little thing gonna be alright.
You don't worry.
About what?
I wanna feel what love is.
Hold it!
You know how much in my life 64 years, you know how much husbands and wives have come to us. Just they married some friendly and they just couldn't find that thing they call love. They couldn't find that one piece they call love. They were doing everything that love had in it, but they couldn't find love. You hear what I say? They had children in it. They worked in it, but they couldn't find that thing they call love to live in it. Are you there,
children?
Stand this song from the beginning. Hold it to forget how you go.
You gotta take a little time.
You know what I'm talking about.
A little time to think things over.
Tell them to read between the lines.
You gotta read between the lines.
In case you need it when you're older.
In case you need it when you're older.
Through the clouds I see love shine.
Through the clouds I see love shine.
It keeps me warm as life grows colder.
It keeps me warm as life grows colder.
This mountain I must climb.
Family wonder. They wonder. They don't know what love is. They know what a man is. They know what a woman is. They know what a job is. They know what a money is. They know what is food. They eat in food. But they don't digest it. They don't even know the beautiful taste of food. But all they do, they eat in food and they live it. But when you find that peace of love,
man, you will eat top and bottom and satisfied.
In case you're missing the man, he's dashing and dashing. What you're talking about? Because you know what I'm talking about. What are they going to say? Think about me. I'm talking about dashing and dashing. Or in case you forget Malanga. And don't think we know it to scratch you all the day. You are here, you're hungry. So children, hear this song, eh? This is for me, how I was.
I'm gonna take a little time. A little time to think things over. I'm gonna read between the lines. In case I need it when I'm older.
Through the clouds
I see love shine.
The preachers preach on love. You know you find love?
Yeah.
And you suffer love?
Come on.
And here the woman come down.
Pastor boy, my husband, you know he sign over all the money I'm making. Pastor, me have no problem again. Pastor, you know you're cooking for me now? Things that the kids used to do. So when them children leave Babylon, them come by the river and they sit down and they sing. What do you sing now? Don't start this song.
Happy day.
people that